Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Today we're going to talk about how to make a screen recording with your Samsung Galaxy S3. Now the first thing you want to do is root your phone and install the CyanogenMod mod. If you don't know how to do that, then I have videos for that which I'll link below. So make sure you have done that and you have the CyanogenMod mod installed on your phone. Okay, once you have that, then the second thing you need is you need to download the app that I'm showing you right now on the screen called SCR Screen Recorder Free. So once you download that, run the program. And on your Samsung Galaxy S3, there's a few things you need to do. So the number one thing you need to do is set it so that it's displaying with the orientation shown. So instead of having your phone vertically, you're gonna change the settings. Go into the settings menu and go to system settings. And by the way, this only works in the CyanogenMod mod. Go into Launcher, and then go into General, and then make sure you have Auto Rotate Screen turned on. So if you have Auto Rotate Screen turned off, what's going to happen is that when you normally look at your phone, it's always, you have to use your phone like this vertically. Now, when you're recording a video, as you guys know, the videos, they're always in a horizontal format. So make sure you set it so that your phone, you can rotate it this way and you'll be able to record it with everything facing the right way. So I'll show you how to do that again. So basically, you're gonna press the menu key on your phone and then go to system settings and then go to launcher and then go to general and then click on auto rotate screen, turn it on, and then you can go back out to the desktop. And then if you have your phone sideways, it'll rotate it for you. So this only works in CyanogenMod mod. And then the next thing you're gonna do is click on the screen recorder app that we've just downloaded. And then you go into settings, which is the button in the middle. And then what you're gonna click on is go to the top and make sure you click on encoder and choose H.264, and then resolution choose 1280x720, and then image transformation is on CPU, and source is on microphone, so it's going to record everything that you say when you are recording it. Okay, so now you're gonna record it. So press this button here to record, and then now it's gonna record everything that you do. So if you go to some sort of app, so if you go to Flappy Bird, and you play it, I don't know how you play it like this, but anyway, so what's going to happen is, if you go back to the desktop, okay, so I'm at the desktop right now, and if you click on the SCR recorder app again on your desktop, it will stop recording and it says that recording is saved. So if you want to see your recording, you can simply drag down the top left hand side, and where it says recording saved, click on that, and then choose video player just once. And you can see right now, this is exactly what I said before.
So if you go to Flappy Bird, and play it, I don't know how you play it like this. But
so it's definitely recorded everything, even the sound in the game. Okay, I hope that helps. See you guys next time.